So we are talking about universal health coverage in Ukraine. And this story coming actually from last year in 2019, September, there was a UN high-level meeting in New York where world leaders have committed to certain political declaration. And that political declaration on the health and for universal health coverage. One of the first commitment or endorsement which was made by the UN, and all countries actually agreed with it, is political leadership. So each country should have their political leadership to actually see through the universal health coverage indicated and implemented in their own home countries. And number two is to actually make sure no one leaves behind. So what does it mean no one leaves behind is, for everyone to receive health care in a country without having to pay enormous amount of money or out-of-pocket expenses so that they have a hardship to live in their life. So third one is gender equity, to ensure there is no discrimination for women and girls' rights. And the number four, one of the most important, is that each country needs to actually invest more and increase their investment in the healthcare expenditure. So to support some of these political declaration, Alliance has been working on analyzing legal framework about universal health coverage and how they fit into the political declaration that Ukraine has made in the UN high-level meeting last year. So Alliance have made that analysis, and so out of this analysis, we will have some kind of outcome which we will be sharing with government and larger stakeholders. At the end, I think we would like to see that all of this recommendation information about universal health coverage is communicated to the civil society for the purpose of advocacy and also to be engaged in the multi-sectoral accountability mechanism. And Alliance, actually moving forward, will continue to advocate for universal health coverage in Ukraine, especially to support the key population and to ensure no one is left behind with the healthcare services. So on behalf of Alliance, I would like to thank all our partners, stakeholders, also like to thank our donor,